Lord.
All right, Michelle.
Who that is? I thought I knew you. I thought you were a decent bloke. The only you care about is yourself.
This is all my fault.
No, it's not. It's his fault.
Oh, by the way, he's got you.
Why don't you shut your mouth?
Why don't you try and make him?
My pleasure!
So how far do you want me to go then? My answer. Because nobody messes with people close to me without paying for it.
Still have a knife there, Cotton.
I think you better put it down.
Get them some arse!
I'm no fool!
I'm gonna kill you!
Get out of the cell!
You ain't over, fella. You're dead meat.
That is done. Now you give Nigel back his things,
and you and your mate, you sting your off, all right?
Oh, Cotton.
What?
If I catch you playing with knives again, I'll use not a summon, I'll use it on you. And that's a promise, all right?
Try being positive. The fact is, you've got nothing to worry about. Not in any danger. You're scared about nothing. I'm the one that's gonna die.
I'm HIV positive. And there's nothing I can do about it.
What the hell are you doing here?
We're having a drink.